in a ladder match. First time ever, two women on Raw or SmackDown will compete in a ladder match for the championship. And there's a running knee by DeVille for the win and a kick out by Shotzi.
This one almost over before it was started. You have to say the team of DeVille and Xia Li had all their ducks in a row from the word go on this one. They had a game plan and they've executed it to perfection.
And Xia Li now. Sonya Deville and Xia Li pick up a win tonight, but perhaps they can be next in line for a tag team championship opportunity.
Wayne Lyon climbing
the ladder by Xia Li into the cover, hook of the weight now on Shotzi, and a kick out at two.
Sonya Deville's been trying to find her feet back in competition after being removed as a WWE official. What a way to put herself on the map.
Right now. And Xia working very well as a team. And here's the double team now on Shotzi, who's able to land on her feet. And Xia Li takes Shotzi down.
Ooh, Shotzi in the worst way.
Covered by DeVille. Near fall again. Shotzi, to your point, has to make a tag at some point to Raquel. She's in deep trouble here.
It's been one-way traffic from the word go.
And Shotzi rolls through. Tag made.
Uh-oh.
And here comes the powerhouse, Raquel Rodriguez.
Big mammy cool. One woman wrecking crew.
The tag team champion, both the WWE and NXT. And a four-way slam by Rodriguez. And Raquel off the second rope. That corkscrew elbow, Vader connecting. And Xia Li, however, from behind, and Shotzi gets involved again.
Referee losing all control of this one.
Oh, what a double team. Sonya misses wild. And there's the Tejada bomb by Rodriguez.
Good night.
Cover. Rodriguez and Shotzi with the win. They can continue to do stuff like this way. The Tejada bomb by Raquel puts Sonya and company away.
Blessing management for sure, but it's gold on the horizon for these two ladies.
Big win for Raquel and Shotzi here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. The season premiere still to come tonight. The Intercontinental Championship, our main event, Sheamus versus Gunther. And throughout the day on social media,
president,
sure.